Saunders. She's complicated, mischievous, and at this point I'd be willing to give up everything in my life to be with her.
Nick, you're very nice, but I should tell you I have a boyfriend.
Oh, I see.
His name is Trent. We've been together for a while, actually.
What's he like?
He's 17, 6'2", fluent in French, plays the piano, is a champion swimmer, and writes futurist percussive poetry.
Oh, I'm not familiar with futurist percussive poems.
I could recite one of Trent's, if you'd like.
Please do.
Rom down 12, sizzle mop, crunch down, safety net, hot, hot, hot void.
Well, that certainly sounds like a poem.